Montana Television Network. This is the 10 o'clock news from Montana's news leader.
Good evening. Thanks for trusting us this Sunday night. I'm Shannon Newth. There will be increased police presence at Great Falls Public Schools tomorrow. This comes as a student has been suspended for making threats towards a school on social media. On Saturday, the Great Falls Police Department received reports of threats. The student who made the threats was identified and suspended. The investigation continues and a threat assessment is being conducted. According to GFPD and GFPS, the student and the student's parents are cooperating with the investigation. All Great Falls Public Schools will start at the normal time tomorrow, again with increased police presence. GFPD says incidents like these are not taken lightly. You can read the full release from both Great Falls Police and the Great Falls Public Schools on our websites. We'll keep you posted.